Nothing against old school ways. Hey, I baked my own bread too, and it was, well, it was a big hot mess. Just like using old school staging sites to deploy test environments. I mean, you're literally wasting hours setting up volatile environments just to stage them on servers that cost too much and crash too often. And the bugs, so many bugs. But I don't blame you for not knowing about squash yet. What up, Sumoling? It's Jay here with AppSumo, the number one digital marketplace for busy devs and QA teams. Today, I'm super pumped to talk about squash, the fastest way to set up on-demand, ephemeral staging environments and one-click deployments for popular apps. Real quick though, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. AppSumo's got some pretty sweet deals coming your way. All right, let's jump in. Squash is the fastest way to run web apps for testing. You can quickly deploy apps like WordPress, Joomla, and even custom code. To deploy a new environment, just select a one-click app deployment like WordPress, give it a name, and let Squash set everything up on the fly. Now you've got a fully functional WordPress site where you can add media and even install plugins. But hold up, not sure if you caught this. See where it says add custom blueprint? That lets you define your own tech stack. Here's how to build your own blueprint in three easy steps. One, choose your service type. Two, select the frameworks you're working in. And finally, confirm the build details. Squash will generate a unique URL in seconds, and then you're ready to deploy. The coolest thing about Squash is that it supports complex apps like e-commerce sites. Those require loads of assets like product images, media files, or database dumps. But worry not, Squash offers extra asset storage. Okay, there's another cool thing about this solution, automatic comments. This is super useful if you're using GitHub, Bitbucket, or GitLab. Basically, for every change in your code, a little bot shares the up-to-date testing URL so you can easily manage every branch of code. There's honestly so much to say about Squash, but I gotta get going. One last thing, it shuts down idle environments automatically. Okay, you're gonna have to click the link below to learn more, but act fast. This deal's almost over.
Gravy.